Here I am with my family, going to an old abandoned cinema in the town of Lopburi, Thailand. I want to make a video of my dad playing piano for wild macaques. Learn more about these wonderful and crazy creatures that live in freedom with humans and find out what we can do to help them. You can see more of our adventures with macaques in the behind the scenes video. Meanwhile, here's Box the Dead Joe for a very old macaque that welcomed us into her home.
Hello, how are you? Hello. 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 Hello, how are you?
Acrobats on the planet. And the babies are curious about everything. Macaques can't relax that much. They need to keep looking around them as there are lots of bossy macaques around. The old cinema is so full of rubbish, so we started to clean it up a bit. I love my video camera because I can tell stories about my life as I'm growing up and keep them. Made us this camera cage to protect our camera and all our things. As macaques like to grab stuff they like the look of, especially shiny things, and are gone like a flash right up to the roof. The macaques in the cinema were very dangerous, and they didn't let many humans into their home. But we had a big surprise and found the macaques really friendly, so I felt safe to film outside the cage. And wrap it up for the day. We swapped the real piano lid for one we made and sprayed black ourselves. Even so, we were surprised because there was no scratches on it. So monkeys must have really soft pads under their feet. We were told there would be nothing left but bits and scraps of our piano if we left it overnight at the cinema. But each morning, when we saw it, there was no damage at all. So far, so good. I learned to move slowly near macaques, not to stare at them in their eyes, and just to sit down with them and be still. Then you have a chance, they'll accept you as a friend. The piano story continues at our friend Dong's auto parts shop. That's in our next installment of our Music for Monkeys adventure.